Please subscribe my channel, press the bell icon, like, comment, share. Here are some facts you not heard before. Why is red used in traffic lights? Red lights are used because they can penetrate easily through the air, they can even be seen from far away, even through the fog as it has the longest wavelength. Why is yellow used in traffic lights? The color yellow was used to caution drivers because it has a slightly shorter wavelength than red, but not as short as green. But, believe it or not, yellow was once used to mean stop, at least as far as signage goes. Why is green used in traffic lights? Green meant caution at first, its wavelength is next to, and shorter than, yellow's on the visible spectrum, meaning it's still easier to see than any color other than red and yellow. Back in the early days of railway lights, green originally meant caution, while the all-clear light was, well, clear or white. The idea of traffic light, where did they used for the first time? 1868, the first traffic signal was invented by J.P. Knight, a railway signaling engineer. It was installed outside the Houses of Parliament in 1868 and looked like any railway signal of the time, with waving semaphore arms and red-green lamps, operated by gas, for night use. Unfortunately, it exploded, killing a policeman. When was the first traffic light was invented? August 5, 1914, an electric traffic light was developed in 1912 by Lester Wire, a policeman in Salt Lake City, Utah, who also used red-green lights. On August 5, 1914, the American Traffic Signal Company installed a traffic signal system on the corner of East 105th Street and Euclid Avenue in Cleveland, Ohio. Why do we need traffic lights? We should obey traffic lights because they promote the orderly flow of traffic while minimizing interference that can result in crashes. You may wonder why we should obey traffic signals when there is no other traffic. What are traffic poles made of? Sign poles are made from cast aluminum alloys. How tall is a traffic light pole? Standard pole height for post top mounted traffic signal heads is 12 feet. The standard pole height for pedestrian signal heads is 8 feet. What do different traffic lights mean? The traffic light is one of the most common signals on the road. Traffic signals control the flow of traffic through intersections. Even young children are taught what the three colors of the traffic light mean: red means stop, yellow means caution, and green means go. Alert today, alive tomorrow. Please subscribe my channel, press the bell icon, like, comment, share.